would prepare. Hey guys, Songo here with another video of Quick Match in Heroes of the Storm, playing Raynor. And if Curse is showing up on my recording, then you know I'm playing with Drutar, who is playing Sylvanas. Introduce yourself.
Hello.
Good job. You're so good at this. Why am I even here? Let your battle
begin. Are you what?
Oh, nothing. Okay. I'm moving up to the watchtower. Cool. And I'm going down middle. Be careful. The medic has a lot of healing. I'm facing a Murky. Well, Murky is coming up top. Be careful, you two. Cool. And...
oh, that's it. I'm gone.
Yeah. Okay. So, I'm just gonna be attacking Murky ineffectively, basically. Because... why not? Okay. This should be good. Oh, that kind of sucks. Illidan came in on me, and so I couldn't kill the pufferfish. You guys, careful down there. It's
all good. Hold on, I'm having to change some settings.
You need to do that like a while ago. We were in minute for... yes, we were in minute. But,
good words.
Okay, Illidan is middle. Their entire team is middle. So.
Everything's on low. I can't stop the lag.
Okay, cool.
I guess it's something with the new update, since it just finished updating.
It likely has something to do with, like, you trying to download while playing, or something, if that's the case.
No, I gotta finish downloading.
Thanks. Okay, well then, I don't know. I'm... okay. I thought we had finished off that shrine. Where are you? Oh.
I'm mid.
Ah, damn, I missed building.
I'm off the tower.
Okay, I'm slightly out of position. I'm speed boosting myself. Cool. Thankfully, Lili blinded Illidan for me. I'm taking the watch tower and then focused attack to increase my attack damage even further. Every 10 seconds, which is then decreased by my attacks. By 1 second per attack, specifically.
Fuck you, Murky. Get away from me. Okay, then. I'm gangbanged.
Okay. You need to watch the map. There was no one top or bottom. Okay.
I saw Kerrigan top at for a while. I didn't notice her come down. Kind of sneak up behind me.
I accidentally used my cube. Okay. Cool. I'm just facing a solo medic, I guess. She is pretty damn good at solo play. Because of that massive region. But... thankfully, Raynor actually has tools too. Okay, Illidan has been gone for quite a while. I don't know where he is. Is he getting camps? One in the chamber.
I don't know. I'm getting a bruiser camp.
Okay.
And our Kerrigan's
okay, Kerrigan's coming top. Oh, no. I'm just gonna get to that region globe then. Okay, she is coming top. Fuck you.
I'm coming in for some backup.
No need. Go bottom, hurry. Yep, Ilden was taking our camp. Okay, so, Revolution Overdrive for move speed on my W.
This should be good. I can't hear you!
I can't either! Keep yelling! Sounds like a
plan. No, I was talking to Nora.
Okay.
Okay, I'll be right back. Tracy, out!
I should probably be fighting with them instead of trying to go for this. I need.
Okay. I'm back. Sorry about that.
I'm just getting out.
Anyone need help?
Don't die, Andrew.
Talk about I never die.
Except when you do. I probably could have attacked that again. Thankfully, Murky's deaths, even though they don't give much that was a really stupid idea.
Hush. Damn it!
Really, really stupid idea.
I saw red.
Well, thankfully that push up top is not going well. Time to man up.
Here, y'all I'll type in chat, go there, while they're distracted.
No, we lost the shrine. So, it's fine. My temple's power. Okay, keeping Elden off the tower. Or trying to at any rate. I'm helping her team who decided to go in from behind their team. So I'm just gonna be doing that. Damn it!
Fuck him! What HP living son of bitch!
Calm down.
Sorry.
He's murky.
Push up top failed.
You can't kill him.
My dagger almost killed me enough to where I could get the kill. But Kerrigan's mid.
Okay. Just remember next time that you can't kill Murky. And you'll be fine.
Okay, I'm going bot to raise an army. You can count
on me. Your thing, Mr. Possession.
Huh?
Your thing. You ain't feeling a thing. Okay, I'm helping Falstad with this. Alright, no, keep pushing. You're fine. I'm going mid to defend against these waves. Careful, they get out of there. Get out of there. Hello.
Yep. Not a strong corral.
Okay, attacking Kerrigan. No! Shit. The damned medic had managed to push me away, casting this ult and killing her. Cool. They are down two people. We are just down a Kerrigan, which is like half a person. Ha ha ha. Let's get to the fort or shrine rather. Hey.
Oh, they're strong.
Can you go up top and deal with the Ilden issue? I've got this, I think.
Okay. Oh my, that's Normie. I'd love to take that from him.
Oh well, Ilden's taken care of. Come down here and help me. I'm about to die. Oh wait, no, I forgot I'm Raynor and I have a bunch of healing. I still might die. No, I probably. Okay, I might. No, I've got time. I've got time. I can do this. Okay, I'm almost dead, but I did it.
No, you can't. Keep on coming. I'm coming to help.
No, we're done. Go get. Oh, okay. Well, okay, I just helped Murky and I killed myself. Why did I do that? Oh my god, I'm such a fucking moron.
Fuck off, everyone.
Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Lily. Thank you. Okay, killing the Ultralisk. Speeding us up, or at least me up. And cool. Killing the ultimate here. Let's take this.
We ought to capture this mercenary camp.
Andrew, come.
Off, Murky.
Okay, increasing everyone's attack speed. Hurry up.
I'm back.
You can mount up, you know.
What's this thing called a mount?
You press Z. I've not chosen a talent in like 3 levels or so.
Fuck off, Murky.
Cool. Okay. Taking double barrel to get double the Qs. Murky's egg is behind the middle wall. So that's cool. Oh, apparently not, because we just killed it. Okay, I'm doing that, and wow.
Don't worry, everyone's gonna be formidable from now on.
Okay.
Fuck.
You went in.
Fuck, I'm dead. Oh, how the hell did I survive?
Grind. Back and heal.
I'm running like hell, but I survived.
Yeah, I'm taking Bullseye to give me a 1 second stun on each of my Qs, my penetrating rounds.
I'm doing with the top issue.
You really... Don't go to the shrine.
Okay. I'll just take this camp.
Okay, I'll help.
Nah, everyone's vulnerable, I can deal with it.
Okay.
I took cold and grace.
Yeah, I know.
You can count on me.
So, let's just try and kill this Murky a little bit.
Oh, idiot. Up top.
Careful, Andrew. They are all there. You really need to start listening to me. Okay, well, we've got our melee and stuff, so even though it's a 4v5, it's... Ah, damn. I fucked up there. Stunning the medic. Trying to kill the Murky before it kills our healer. Just gonna destroy this Kerrigan. I'm taking the watchtower. So.
Three against.
Okay. Just gonna. Wow, how did that miss?
Try and come up behind the man. Okay.
Well, just gonna try and kill him. Obviously not quite working. I'm trying to.
I died, but I took two out with me.
No, you didn't. That was all me.
I made them vulnerable, so I get assist.
Oh well. It's me who did all of the work. Okay. There's probably no real reason to try and defend here. Not any more than I did, at any rate. Because they could've jumped on me and killed me if I had overcommitted to that defense. So, when's the boss up? 1 minute. Okay.
Which one, top or bottom?
Box. No, top. Let's go top. I'm taking the watchtower before going up. Illidan is now level 20, which means he can, actually, let's check his talents. Illidan did not take the global range on his ultimate. And I've been caught out. Fuck.
I'm trying to do as much damage before I'm took out of this area. And I'm having to retreat.
Yeah, you probably should have retreated a long time ago.
I didn't see y'all get pushed that far. Last time I saw you were right under me.
Yeah, and I just said I was caught out. Okay, so we're just dancing around top.
Your core is under attack.
We are lost if our core falls. Defend it!
Yep.
My temple's magic subsides. Find something else that might help.
Well, we are now focusing on the medic, which is a good change. I'm going to push back Kerrigan.
Oh, there she is. I can take over their men or their people they recruit.
I'm taking Nexus Frenzy to increase attack speed and range. Okay, cool. Going to try and defend against Illidan yet again. Okay. And he's dead. Okay, I'm just ulting to try and clear a little bit. Interrupted Murky's ult by killing him. Gonna stun Sylvanas, or... No. Kerrigan. Yeah, let's go bot for the boss.
This should be good.
Shit. Come on. Boss.
Yes.
The light of the sun grows within the temples. Soon they shall bask in my
glory. I'm sorry.
No, you're not. Okay. And where are they? Three of them are still dead. Someone needs to stand on the point. Okay.
Marky's here.
Yep. Getting...
I'm gonna go with the boss.
No. The boss is a distraction. We need to get top. Hurry. If they cap top, then we lose. Because...
Holy shit, yeah.
Okay.
A
10,000 years. Okay, cool. Basically just wiped them. Hurry up and... I'm going mid. Hurry up with that area.
Need help?
No. Yes, I do need help. Drastically. Very much.
Coming.
Okay, I thought those two were still dead. Shit.
Okay, never mind.
What? No, we need that. Go, down, bot.
Oh.
And now minions win. Good game. If you want to teleport back.
No.
Nice. Okay, well, that went
okay, now I can
fine,
back.
I guess.
And so mine.
From my temples, but it will return again.
Okay.
Hello. Mine. Spam the... Bail my ult.
You should focus on converting the catapults. They are much more valuable. So, we need to hurry up and get these mercenaries because they are, will be looking to backdoor. We need to keep pressure on them if we are to prevent that.
Keep up the pressure.
Yep, keep up the pressure, as Raynor says. Okay. Slightly overlapped our stuns there, but that's no big deal, it's just a mercenary camp. Oh. Get out. Oh god. I'm ulting to help prevent deaths. No. Okay, just run.
I'm dealing with the just... bruiser camp.
Well, hurry. We could well.
The light of the sun glows within the temples.
Both. We need both of them. So, Andrew, come down bot and make it quick. Healer! Come on! What the fuck? Why are-
Oh shit!
You- You- That- What? They- That-
I found them!
They were already there! Why do you face check a bush?
You said go to bot!
Yeah, I said go to bot, not- Wow, okay. PD? Our healer left? In fact, didn't leave. And you face-checked the bush. Where we knew there were enemies. Okay, well, that sucks.
I told you I was making it the worst game we could have. Now for round two.
Okay. Have fun, you guys, and have a good day. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. If you want to see more of this level 23 noob, well, tell me. If you don't, then dislike the video so I know.